At this time, it's oh so very important to note that as of today, only two men in the history of time all across the world have ever bench pressed 700 pounds. Their names will live on for an eternity. What you lift in life will last for a million years. Set the rack height to 2. And that's correct. The bar weight goes to the big 700 pounds. He will become the third greatest bench presser of all time, joining the ranks of Scott Mendelson and the legendary James Henderson. Hailing from Las Vegas, Nevada, representing Team Steed, he's a multi-Nevada State Arm Wrestling Champion and one of the most popular lifters on the internet. He's putting it on the line for you today. 5'11", 321 pounds. He is currently in the lead with 660 pounds. Going for the big 700. Judges, are we ready? Judges, are we ready? We're ready. Spotter loaders, are you ready? Las Vegas, Nevada, are you ready? Then let's get it on! 700 pounds on the bar for Eric Vanilla Gorilla Spoto! Spoto! The bar is loaded! Here he comes! Charging out of the gate! Eric Spoto! 700 pound bench press attempt!